here we are, ladies and gentlemen, back in this ballroom. You know, one day fades into another now,
another
doesn't
day
it, Martin?
Dawns, yes. It and does. We are here again to bring you all of the stories of last night's competitions.
Oh, it was an absolutely terrific night. Firstly, senior Latin winners, Michael and Denise from Belgium. What a fantastic result for them.
They danced absolutely superb. But of course, that title was open, wasn't it? Because the Australians didn't come back over to defend their title. Maybe they're back next year and that will make it even better.
I'm sure Michael and Denise are rather glad they weren't, because they're now British champions.
But they danced brilliantly, didn't they?
They did. Rising Star Ballroom, that's the one to talk about, because that was a superb competition, wasn't it?
All the way through. I mean, right from the 48 upwards, there were people getting disappointed, that being kicked out.
Lots of disappointments.
Lots of amateurs actually.
But that's because the standard has just increased. I mean, it was superb, wasn't it? Crowned in the end, of course, Diego and Ekaterina from Spain.
And then second was Oscar and Carolina from the United States of America. Those are the two amateurs that moved straight into the professional ranks and took 1-2. Just goes to prove how high the amateur standard really is, you know.
Yeah. Fabulous evening. But look.
Tonight.
Absolutely, tonight. Amateur Latin, ladies and gentlemen, and
also the under 21 ballroom. And both of those competitions are promising to be absolutely fabulous. I mean, the Latin is the curtain raiser for the big four, but the under 21s has been so close lately, hasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, it's just been such an excellent standard all the way through, isn't it? But not only have we got that, ladies and gentlemen, special guest on the balcony with us, but with both of us actually all the way through, all the commentary, everything.
And multi-camera. Yep. So you must be here tonight. We're going to be back. You make sure that you join us.
Don't miss it, ladies and gentlemen. You won't want to.
We'll see you later.